My practice routine has basically always been the same. It's a matter of going round the board on the doubles, because if you throw at 180s all day and then around comes a double and you have five darts at it, you've lost. It don't matter how many 180s you put on the board.